Kansas Highway Patrol officer and three Eudora police officers are being credited with saving a man's life. KHP Lieutenant Dennis Shoemaker was called to an emergency on the side of K-10 Highway in Douglas County. The man changing a flat tire had become trapped under a trailer. He and the three Eudora officers were able to lift that trailer and pull the man out, saving his life. This happened in May, but Lieutenant Shoemaker speaks with the family every day by phone or text to see how he is doing.